told you earlier that Kader Khan was hospitalized in a Canada hospital and his son Sarfraz and daughter-in-law was taking care of the actor. But today morning, a news of Kader Khan's death surfaced all over the internet. Many of the fans wasn't believing the news as a day before yesterday too, Kader's death was viral all over the web. And none other than his son that time denied the death rumor of the actor. But the one who denied the death rumor of his dad confirmed the news that his father is no more. Yes, it was unbelievable that a day before yesterday, the fake news of the actor was viral and today he is not with us. You heard it right, his son told, "My dad has left us." He passed away on 31st December at 6 PM as per Canadian time due to prolonged illness. He slipped into a coma in the afternoon. He was in the hospital for 16-17 weeks. The last rites will be performed here in Canada only. We have our entire family here and we live here, so we are doing it. We are thankful to everyone for their blessing and prayers. We wish his soul rest in peace. For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's a Des Report from Next Time World.